morning, my beautiful friends. I hope you are doing well. Today I'm coming at you with another What I Eat in a Day video, and this morning we're starting with one of my favorites, which is pancakes. I started with some buckwheat flour, almond meal, and flax meal, which I stirred together in a bowl before adding in some vanilla bean coconut yogurt, as well as some almond milk, and mixing that all together to form a nice batter. I did notice that it wasn't sweet enough though, so I added some maple syrup because your girl has a major sweet tooth. And then after that, it was perfect. I cooked these as regular pancakes would be cooked and then served them up stacked like so. I don't know if it's just me, but it's just so satisfying having a huge stack of pancakes. I served it with some strawberry coconut yogurt, some fresh strawberries, and maple syrup, and that is what I had for breakfast this morning. As you can see, the texture of these is really nice. Moving on to lunch, and I am officially a Queenslander now because I am making an acai bowl. I started with some acai, bananas, and strawberries, and almond milk, and blended that all together until it was this nice, thick, and creamy texture. For my first go of an acai bowl at home, I must say, I did an amazing job. I then added on some muesli as well as some shredded coconut. Then I also added on some fresh strawberries as well as some vanilla bean coconut yogurt and crunchy peanut butter. I am a changed woman, that is for sure. I served these on top like so with some cacao nibs as well as some more shredded coconut, and that is what my lunch was today. I'm absolutely loving acai bowls at the moment. Moving on to dinner, and I am starting with a sweet potato, and I'm chopping it into small pieces, basically as small as I can without burning them when I put them in the oven, you know? I put these onto a baking tray with some baking paper and then just put those in the oven like so to bake for about 30 minutes. Once they were done, I put them into a bowl with half of a can of black beans. I then added in some Himalayan pink salt, paprika, and garlic powder, and then I mixed this all together. Once it was all done, I fried it up into a pan, and then I started with some blue corn chips into a bowl with this vegan cheese by Damona. This is brie cheese. Not sure if you typically put it on nachos, but I was just rolling with it today. I then added on the sweet potato and black beans and baked it in the oven. Once it was done, I added some coriander as well as some fresh avocado, I love avocado, and then added on some lime as well as some sesame seeds. And that is my dinner done, and also concludes What I Ate in a Day. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and have a beautiful day. I will see you next time.